Hey everyone, welcome back to more Genesis Noir. I'm DisturbingPuppet, so we're continuing right from where we left off. Still messing around with the stars and constellations and stuff. We do have a Wicker Man now, though, so I don't know what that's gonna do. Human sacrifice or something? Already looked around. Yep, that's fire. Summon the physical embodiment of time. The horn of a dead creature spirals into a bouquet of flowers. The many species should be catalogued. A familiar photograph passed down through generations. Golden boy. That's it? I guess that's it. So we're making little black holes each time. Should have something new over here. The cornucopia thing. Yeah. I wonder how many of these I need. Cornucopia, an offering left on an altar. Everything else is the same. Talented vain murderer. Or talented vain murderer. Whichever you prefer. A familiar trail leads to a new variable. Years after the Big Bang, the ashes of an ancient stellar explosion began gathering in a single point. The crush of gravity compacted these remains so tightly together that they ignited into a newborn star orbited by a halo of dust and gravel. Around the star, asteroids collided. Ever larger clumps of inanimate rock were formed, and this protoplanetary disk would slowly gather into 8 planets. Over the next 4.5 billion years, these planets spun silently in the void. For 99.998983% of the universe's age, the only histories written were in the strata of lonely geology. But this quiet would not last. And we've already seen people and societies. Piece of golden shrapnel, remnants of a supernova. Same. Same. Got tons of them. Why the angle's so odd here. I think it'd be more centered. That's cool. Huh. Go ahead and make planets while we're at it. Yep, I mean, that's definitely Earth. I thought we'd seen that before. Nothing from the sun, though. At least not from this angle. A rock fragment, or a rock recently fragmented into a sharp point, not accidental. Supposed to go the direction of the arrows, or back the other way? And now they're pointing down. Oh, it's her again. Loose seeds just shaken from their stalks. Gather. So we had hunt, then gather. So next we'll get farming. We've already got fences, though. Herding. Tufts of wool taken from bleating sheep. Bleating, not bleeding. Yeah, it kind of reminds me of... I read a while back something about the whole Cain and Abel story being a conflict between, actually representative of conflicts between herders, which was one of the brothers, and agriculture, like farmers, which was the other brother. And I think it was Cain, I think, was the farmer and then killed his brother, the herder, or vice versa. I can't remember which. Sort of an allegory of that, I guess. Weaving. Can't do anything with this, though. Should have pottery next, I would assume. Yep. Pots. lots and lots of pots. I don't know if I should be breaking specific ones. I'm just kind of breaking the white ones, it seems like. Might just be all of them. Smashed pottery, the evidence of pillage. Well, that would explain the arrows. Can't grab the arrows there. Gotta go backwards, actually. Scattered coins cut loose from a purse. The shells are for them. I guess shells, yeah, are used as money in some places. Oh, these are stacks of coins. Okay. What the heck is happening there? Oh. Old cities. Oh, it's like the Tower of Babylon. Path of rubble crushed by conquering armies. Showing up in the hieroglyphics. Okay, not gonna show me what these are. Whoops. Fragments of a divine statue recently toppled. Yeah, sorry about that. Oh, look at that. Torches even look like microphones. Pompeii. This really doesn't want to come off very easily. Try to get rid of this stuff in the middle. It's just not coming off very easy. Good enough, I would hope. Anything? Yeah, that's something. Can't look at that. Can't look at that. A staff with two figures spiraling inward. All other artifacts are buried beneath rubble. Caduceus staff? I'm not sure about the pronunciation. A finely crafted artifact from a great catastrophe. Rogue planet, far from home. A golden glint catches the eye on a crisp afternoon. Winter wind blows as the Earth teeters in its orbit around the Sun. 23.5 degrees of axial tilt result in a planet that bows in deference to its star, frosting the distant hemisphere with deep snowbanks and icy streams. But in time, each hemisphere will lean towards the Sun. Radiant heat will warm one hemisphere as the other exhales frozen breaths. Without the decay of autumn or the dying off in winter, there would be no hopeful budding in the spring nor flowering of summer. The rare Earth hypothesis proposes that evolution cannot happen without such environmental hardships. The axial tilt that incites the seasons, the tectonic plates that crash together, and the other cyclical forces of the planet drive life to thrive through resiliency and rebirth. mood looks awfully small there. So we need a little bit of tilt, right? Grab the moon here. If I can. It's gone. Come back. Bar. And I can spin ya. Messing with the earth here. It would have been cool if they'd had and showed like the continents moving and stuff. That would have been really awesome. To their current positions. What do I need to do here? Yeah, we're going to see like making it colder, warmer. Like winter. Far up, turn South Africa. I'm trying to make time just pass. Message. Thaw. We're missing the crunchy sounds of walking in snow here. Don't know if I'm going the right direction. Can't read the sign. There's a path there, and there's a person there. Remains of a tree old as time, easy to set aflame. Can't pick up the axe. Oh, he's playing the flute. I feel like I should be going the other direction, but I'm not sure. Might just be a big round path, though. Simple yet charming doll. Tools well maintained. Same. Must be something different. An empty bottle of ink. Small cup, always accompanied by tea leaves. Tea leaves. With these, the future may be divined. Okay, she ran off into the snow like a maniac. Okay, can't see anything there. Not here anymore. I think that's where he was. Maybe it was further up. I mean, I could hear the music. Okay, wood, something, tea in a cup. Fragile porcelain cup, presently empty. What is this? I guess I've messed up his flute. Can't play anymore. something else out there. I don't know what it is, though. So there's something else we need. I mean, we saw the ink and we saw the dolls, but it didn't seem like it would let me pick those up. That's where we came in. There were the ink, the dolls, and the tools. But none of them really looked like the way that was shown. Like the item. It almost looked like a glass or something. Rice or something? I don't know. Wander out into the snow like a crazy person. Yeah, back here. The wood block print of a demon. I don't know how we missed that. That's pretty cool. Simple yet charming doll. Can't pick anything up. Just examine it. Yeah, I can't pick these up, so... on the eye isn't doing anything. So yeah, I don't know what that is. Pretty sure we checked everything. Is that weird thing that I can't see? It's just another doll. That's just another doll. I'm surprised it's not the... doesn't want me to take the cup or anything. Lots of arrows. And it's gotta be here, right? Whatever it is. What was that? What the heck was that? It was just kind of disappeared behind. It might have just been something from up here, though. Yeah, this one I'm a little bit stumped by. Is there another place? I mean, we don't have an inventory I can look at. I haven't picked anything up, so it's not likely we'd have anything for sure. There is an arrow this way. Is there something up here? Pail of water to quench a powerful thirst. Well, that's probably it. Okay, we'll head back. There should be a trail this way too, looks like. Yeah, kind of a shortcut of sorts. I don't know why I'm getting involved in this, but all right. Fragments of once precious possessions taken in lieu of unpaid taxes. Poetic words, a distraction from work. I don't really see much I can do here. Somebody really has a thing for the tea ceremony. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, okay. Not what I expected, but okay. Guards right outside, though. Oh, yeah, I'm the demon. broken offering tray, spots of blood washed clean by spring rains. We had to start from the bottom. So that would be this one. A destroyed children's toy. Summer sun has faded the paint. Crushed skull, fragrant with autumn's decay. I don't know why that one is gold. Okay, that's our front. Come on, you made the noise. I can't even see what I'm doing here. Yeah, that's... Oh, we can turn it! Hey, alright. That makes things a lot easier. Shattered ceremonial cup for discussions of peace over winter's tea. Yeah, I can definitely see kind of a connection, a correlation between time and death. The embodiment of time being also the embodiment of death. Cup shattered and remade, the cracks reveal unseen patterns, new lines of inquiry bloom. Odd combination of sort of noir influences and science and suddenly a lot of Japanese tea ceremony and things kind of connected together. Cracks of this cup suggest new lines of inquiry. Yeah, so I think it's a good place to stop. We're about at the right time, so we've got some more areas to check out. I keep thinking we're getting close to the end, but there's just more and more kind of showing up. But yeah, this is Genesis Noir. I've been Disturbing Puppet. Hopefully I will see you next time. Until then, have a good one.